We'll bring that report later. And the All Progressive Congress has inaugurated the National Reconciliation Committee to be chaired by former governor of Nasarawa State, Abdullahi Adamu, as the name implies. The task of the committee is to resolve all differences among members. The chairman of APC's Caretaker Extraordinary Convention Planning Committee, Mei Malabuni, did the inauguration in Abuja.
Your report on resolution of these discrepancies will indicate our readiness as a united and strong family for the National Convention. Your assignment, therefore, has great impact and influence on the Convention. I enjoin members of the committee to remain resolute and dedicated to execute this assignment with a spirit of teamwork, taking the interests of the party above personal and selfish interests for APC to remain strong, united, and Nigeria's leading political party.
We will, as may be appropriate, consult with leader Jagaba, Ashiwaju. We will consult with the first national chairman of our great party, Chief Akonde, who was my contemporary as the governor of Osun State, that he then was, and other prominent leaders and stakeholders of the party that will take interest in what we are doing. We will not hesitate to approach them, to talk to them, and see the best way forward in reconciling our ranks.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.